Gabby Douglas can't win them all. Finishing last in the field of 8 competitors in the women's uneven bars final, the U.S. gymnast couldn't add to her tally of 2 gold medals at the London Olympics. Alia Mustafina won the gold medal with a score of 16.133. The Russian gymnast was followed by Kexin He of China 15.933 and crowd favorite Elizabeth Tweddle 15.916 of Great Britain.